children who survived the Sewol ferry disaster have returned to school 10 weeks after the tragedy. Holding hands as they walked through the gates, many fighting back tears. Some grieving parents held signs. One read, "We love you."